Hello dear, in this video we are going to solve a true and false question regarding the erosion.